An aide to Pope Francis took matters into his own hands when he climbed into a manhole to restore power to hundreds of people in a building in Rome. Cardinal Konrad Kajewski said that he switched on the meters on Saturday. Hundreds of homeless people, including children who've lived in the unused building for years, were reportedly without electricity or hot water for days. Italy's Interior Ministry now calling on the Cardinal to pay the $325,000 in overdue electric bills.